Well, hello. You know what? You, having known me, of course, I wouldn't let you go to the battle of your IELTS without me suggesting words you could use for both of your task one together with your task two for the IELTS exams. Well, you see, I'm actually recommending you use the word penultimate as an additive of choice if you mean like the last one in a series of things, okay? So you could note of like the penultimate chapter of the book or as the penultimate, you could note of like that. As the penultimate part, comma, then you just present your conclusion there for task one. Most especially you, ACADS there. But for task two, you could actually use the word denima. Well, the word denima is actually a noun, which means a final part of a narration. Well, you could note of this as in for the strands of plots that are actually drawn together and matters that are explained or resolved. Okay, so you can note of my personal expression here, like as a denima. Then you continue with summarizing, rewording all of your thoughts that you have derived on in delivering your essay here for task two. Okay, so use those two words if you mean like finale or final or final scene, I mean there. Final act, last act, epilogue, coda, climax, conclusion, resolution, solution, clarification, and reveling, okay? Okay, but if you mean like the antonym of that, then you could note of like origin, okay? Start, beginning, or actually my favorite word, whenever, which is actually commence, okay? So use those two words that I have told you if you really wish to note of like in culmination, ending, termination, climax, okay? The end result, the result, consequence, and the like, okay? So use the word penultimate and the word denima for sentence structures on your writing, okay? God bless you.